Hi everyone, my name is Lauren and I am a nurse practitioner at the IVC Student Health and Wellness Center. I'm here today to talk about proper Tylenol dosing. Tylenol is an over-the-counter medication that is used for pain and fever. You should use Tylenol if you are in pain or have a fever of 100.4 degrees Fahrenheit or above. Tylenol is the same thing as its generic name, acetaminophen. Tylenol comes in many different dosage forms, so it is important you know what dose you have. Today, we will be using Tylenol Extra Strength, which comes in a 500 milligram capsule. In order to figure out how much Tylenol you should be taking, you will read your bottle to see what it says. On this bottle, if you turn it to the side, you will find the dosing instructions. For this 500 milligram cap, you will take 2 caps every 6 hours for pain or fever. Do not take more than 6 caps in 24 hours. The maximum dose of Tylenol in a 24-hour period is 4,000 milligrams. It is possible to take too much Tylenol. Too much Tylenol can be harmful for your liver. If you have liver problems, you should not take Tylenol. You should also not take Tylenol if you have any allergic reaction to Tylenol or acetaminophen. If you have any questions about Tylenol, please call our Ask a Nurse hotline at 949-451-5687. Thank you for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.